say Cerber's got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Sounds simple. Cool enough. Got it.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Control center secure.
Then I think it's time to test this cannon.
Not the kind of Krogan relic I expected to find.
They cut power to the console.
You'll need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
They're shuttling in reinforcements, fortifying their position.
Understood!
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now. Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
That's a beautiful sight.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.